Some of the cattle got out, so we're trying to get them back in.
At Dev Hurlbert's farm, some runaway cattle have Dr. Michelle Oakley on the run.
Oh, I guess those are the last two into this pen here.
Hey!
I should have been a dog, a shepherd. Shepherd, some kind of dog. Who let the cows out? We got them all in. Now we can get started on the rest of the day.
Keep it coming so it doesn't turn around.
On the agenda, vaccinations and checkups for Dev's newest herd of cows.
Today we're gonna be running the baby calves through. So these animals, they're born anywhere from the 1st of April through to the 1st of August.
The harsh Yukon winter is fast approaching, and Dev must make sure these babies have all they need to survive.
This is it, first one of the day. So we got a busy day today. One of the reasons we want to get this done before the snow flies is that, you know, these cattle are not hanging around. They're not in a feedlot. They're not close by. They are out to pasture. I mean, like, way out. And you're not getting them back in to check on them or any of that. So they need to be dewormed now. Oh, there we go. We have to vaccinate everybody. They need to have all this stuff done because he's basically not going to see them for, like, 5-6 months. Check, check. Release. Finger out.
Okay, run it down to Shane.
Hope, hope, hope.
As the calves make their way through the chute, Michelle is paying extra attention to the males.
Is it a male or female?
Don't know, I'm not a doctor.
So as we're running the calves through, we're just double checking the steers. Those are the males that were castrated a couple months ago. They were castrated with banders. That means we take this rubber band, it gets stretched with an instrument, and it goes over the base of the scrotum. Then basically that just cuts off the blood supply, and within a few days, the scrotum just shrivels up and falls off. Yeah, he's done. Every now and then, when you're placing the band, it's possible for one of the testicles to slip up. So we basically have to check each one to see, you know, was it banded properly? Because he could be fertile, and so he could be impregnating cows in the middle of winter, which means they'd be calving in the winter next year. So we don't want that to happen. He looks like he's been done too.
Oh, yeah.
Vaccine, check. Hey, good.
I think we're on number 10. Somewhere between there and 100.
Yep, nothing there. Nothing but lost dreams. Yeah, he's done. You're pretty. You'd be tough to see in a snowstorm. She is a female, so she just needs her vaccines.
There's only one problem about things going too good.
Yeah.
We'll be done too soon.
Okay, that sounds good to me.